Good day, everyone, and welcome to the final day in the Baileys Do Disney, Disneyland Paris vlog series. Look where we've parked, honestly. We parked here. That's not our car, but we parked here, and that's where you walk in. You could not get closer. You could actually, you could get here, but apart from that one there, you couldn't get closer to being at the front of the park. But yeah, final day today. We've got half a day. We're going to Disneyland first. We're going to pop over to Walt Disney Studios, and then after that, we're going to head off. So, Paige Pops is wearing my hat this morning. Question for you guys, who wears it better? Who wears that hat better, me or Paige? I'm starting to think you do, Paige. So going from security to Disneyland Park is right there. So you're going from security, you just walk straight through there, where I just showed you, and then go straight through to Disneyland Park. Really, really, really efficient. Important to know as well, as you're coming in, that's the Disneyland Park sign there. Just to the right of it here is where the priority access for disability entrance is, basically.
Let's head straight to a ride.
You excited, guys?
Yeah.
I said, are you excited, mate?
Oh, yeah, sorry, I misunderstood you.
Hi, Winnie. Let's get in this queue.
You ready, Tigger? Off you go.
Dad's just come out of the shop. Look what he's bought himself. I really like that. How much was it? 65?
Yeah.
65 euros. It's really good quality as well.
You said pence.
65 pence. No, it is really good. And don't forget, anything you buy here, keep the receipt, and then you go on the Skip Tax app, take a picture of every receipt, and as long as you spend over 100 euros and 1 cent, I think it is, over the duration of your trip, you can claim all your tax back. We're on about 85 euros tax back already, so yeah, definitely worth doing. So we were actually done with Disneyland Park yesterday. We said, that's it, wave goodbye to the castle, said, that's us done. And then yesterday I realized that I bought two pins the same. The only reason we came into the park today really was to exchange those pins, which we've done, so we've got our money back, so she's happy because she can either get more teddies or more pins.
No more teddies.
I don't think we can fit any more teddies in the car.
Let's push the pins. Push the pins.
Yeah, yeah, let's push on the pins. Oh, what about this one? This is a nice pin. Look how amazing this one is. But now we're going to leave the park. We've seen Pooh, which was a bonus, which is actually a really cool thing to do. Now we're going to leave the park, go over to the other park, and I think we are genuinely done with this park. We've done everything we wanted to do. So we're going to go over to the other park, do Ratatouille. That's the thing we want to do. Pagey Pops has given my hat back now. One reason for this is because she's got her own. How cool is that? Oh, it's got a little tufty bit on the hair. This is awesome. Do you like it?
Yes.
Look at us. Cool hat crew.
So that's Disneyland Park there, and we literally walk just down here, straight over to Walt Disney Studios.
Park opens up at 9:30, both parks. Depending on what day you come, obviously, that changes open and close times. But if you're staying on site, like we're staying at Davy Crockett's, you get an extra hour in the park. So we've been here since, 8:30. We're not in any rush to do anything, but it's just nice that we don't have to queue up outside. Anyway, that's us now. We're gonna go on Ratatouille, and then we're gonna grab some food because we haven't eaten yet.
Wait, that's it! you doing?
Too many gossip.
So we've just come off Ratatouille. We got on the actual ride and was like, we haven't been given glasses. And the lady went, oh no, we're showing it in 2D today because it broke yesterday. But it was nowhere near as good as 3D. But it was still good. The smell's still there. You still got splashed. It was still good. Wasn't it as good as 3D, but still a great ride. So we've just come in the shop near Ratatouille. That is really cool. Look at that jumper. Callum's just asked if he can buy this bowl for breakfast. That's about right with you, Callum, about that. And a 4 pint of milk. That does, Callum. Yeah.
I probably would, to be honest.
If you do like baking, cooking, etc., then this shop opposite Ratatouille, the ride, is amazing. Sarah bought this actually, so she does baking. Sarah bakes the best cookies, genuinely the best cookies. She bought this. How cool is that? Look, there's a whole matching range of what Grandad just got. So Grandad just got that one, didn't he?
And look at all the. Rip this, Grandad.
You have got a matching hat.
Grandad, you
he
have
doesn't
to
do
get
hats.
This.
That actually looks good, Dad. It suits you.
It suits you. Come on,
you look
Grandad.
At you. He said before he came, he said, you won't get me wearing anything Disney. Now look at him. I said the same thing once. Dad?
Yeah.
You got some boxers to wear with your top now? Let's get them. Size extra small, they've got your size. Look at this t-shirt. I'm not made for morning. So Callum, being the amazing big brother he is, just gave Paige 10 euros. So now she's got enough money to get a Tigger teddy.
Oh, he looks happy. Oh, I love him.
Yeah? Should we go and get him?
Thank you, Callum, you're the best.
Sorry. You look like gangster granddad. Do some gang signs.
What is that?
It's a phone box, Paige.
So who are you talking to?
Paige just said, what's Callum on there? It's a phone box. She said, what is that? Isn't that crazy? I've never even thought that before. It's a phone box, Paige. Do you not know what that is?
Why are we?
So when we were kids, we didn't have mobile phones. This is what we used to have to go to if we were out making phone calls. How cool is that? Well, walking around, it is quite cold this morning. I say quite cold. Yesterday was 26, 27 degrees, t-shirt weather. Today, I thought I'm not taking a jumper because it's too hot yesterday. Now I'm wishing I took a jumper. Anyway, we're going to go. We've just been a Ratatouille. We're going to go get some breakfast. Not eaten yet. It is 10 past 10. We're not eaten. So we're going to go to, apparently there's a place called Enkulisi or something. I don't know if I'm pronouncing that right. It's in the main studio bit as you walk through. So Sarah, Cam and Paige went for a waffle. They're outside at the stand getting the waffle. We came in the restaurant because myself and Dad just wanted a coffee and a pan au chocolat. It was, I think it was about €5.50 for a coffee and a pan au chocolat, which wasn't bad. But when we got there, she tried charging us €14 for a meal deal, which came with a pan au chocolat, a coffee, and then a cold drink as well. So I'm not sure why we were paying extra sort of £3 or £4 for a cold drink, but we didn't really want that. So. What do you think, Dad?
Yeah, ooh la la.
So as you come into Walt Disney Studios, there's a cart basically straight in front of you before you come into the inside bit. And this cart sells these Mickey waffles. They are very, very good waffles. How much was it, Sarah, each? Oh, €8 for a drink and a waffle. Wow, €8 for a drink and a waffle. Yeah, so that's really cheap again. So I think anyway, bear in mind we're in Disney. So when I say cheap, don't think that's not cheap. Disney prices, that is cheap. So I think, and I might be wrong here, but I'm pretty sure I'm right, that I've been calling the priority card, which is the DAS system, I've been calling it something different. I think I've been calling it Premier Access instead of priority, which is...
That's the line that we don't
yeah, through. That's because the line we go through. We just came off Crush Coaster. What do you think of that? Look at your hair.
Uh-huh. Oh,
hey, pretty mama. What do you think of that? It was good, wasn't it?
Yeah.
That was a lot better than I expected it to be. I've never done that before. Only thing I can compare that to is Cosmic Rewind. Guardians of the Galaxy, because the way it spins, the way it drops, I didn't think it was going to be as intense as that, but that was amazing.
Yeah,
that was really good. Not scared?
No.
How was it?
Easy peasy.
Was it good?
Yeah, it was good.
Yeah, not for me that. I don't like all the movements like that, but yeah.
I'm not actually sure what this car's road trip is.
We're just here. Cars road trip, and you can see in the distance, I just said to the bloke, what's all these cranes? This is the new Frozen Land. It's huge. I'll try and show you on the camera how big it is. 2 seconds.
So you've got the cranes over there. That's how big it is. It goes all the way down to the bottom there, and then
all of this area here over to those cranes in the distance. It's going to be huge. It is. It's a whole land. It's massive. He said he doesn't know when it opens yet. I've heard next year, but I don't know myself. Actually, you know what? It goes on further than that. Is going to be a new Frozen. And it was so good that Paige just said to me, we need to go on. She said, you need to come on, Daddy. So she's getting me on it. Hopefully it's good.
Okay.
Winner!
That's good.
We loved it, didn't we? This is your masterpiece.
And it turns out the only reason Pagey Pops wanted to get me on that ride was so that I'd get wet. So she even made it so that I sat right at the edge, but then when the water came, it didn't get me wet, and she was absolutely gutted.
No, when we was in the front, we got soaked.
Yeah, they got soaked when they sat in the front. That is just done at Disney. Land Paris and Disney Walt Disney Studios. So guys, we've got something exciting to announce now. We're doing a bit of a giveaway. So first of all, I want to say thank you, a huge thank you to Level 8 Suitcases for gifting us a set of three Grace luggage in Champagne, which you can see here, this box. I'm just going to show you what's in it now. But yeah, honestly, such a great giveaway. So let me open it. I'll show you. Look how well packaged it is. Everything about these is just amazing. So we're actually using Level 8 luggage on our trip now, and like I said previously, we've used it at Christmas. I've used it in Belize for 3 months, so I've used it across, basically taken across the world, and it is next level. Paige used it on a residential, my son used it to take to boarding school. It is really good. This is how it comes, and we're going to show you now what the competition is. To be in with a chance to win this incredible giveaway, the four things you need to do being with a chance: first of all, subscribe to our channel; second, like this video; third, comment down below your favorite holiday destination or where you would like to go that you've not yet been; and then lastly, go over to our Instagram, give our Instagram a like. Once you've done all four of those, you'll be entered into the competition. It's important to note, this video is going to be going on to every episode of this vlog series. There was only a 5-day vlog series, so it's a short one because we're going to Paris. So to be in with a chance of being entered twice into, or three times, or four times, or five times into the competition, comment on every video and like every video on YouTube to be in with a chance of multiple entries. Honestly, this is the first time I've actually taken them out of the box. I've seen them on the website and they are incredible. We love our Level 8s, but this one here in particular, where it's got the front section as well, because it's more of a travel one, and you've got your laptop compartment in there. I don't know if you can see that, but honestly, it's incredible. Yeah, so good luck, guys. Hopefully you win. You've got to be in it to win it. You have been wanting to go for ages. So the last time Paige came here, she would have been 2 years old. Now she's 9 and we're back.
Hi.
We've got the rainforest burger. Looks good. We've got Callum's chicken nuggets and chips. Looks very Callum. Paige, you got a cheeseburger. And Grandad and Sarah got the, I don't know, it's like a platter of different small things. It looks amazing. We've just left Rainforest Cafe. Food was fantastic. The atmosphere, the whole place was really good. It was really quick as well, and the kids loved it. So it was a win, it was a quick win. And the food, it was relatively cheap for five of us. I think it was about €130 or something like that. It wasn't too bad. We've just come into the shops now in Disney Village before we leave, so we'll show you around a little
just
bit.
Just looking at some of the stuff. This spirit jersey is so cool. They've actually got it over here. I just said to Sarah, that is one of the coolest spirit jerseys I think I've ever seen. How much is it? Let's go straight through. €80. €80, so that's the front there. And look how cool the back is there.
Honestly, some of the merch that Disneyland Paris have to offer is really cool. Even look at this hat. How amazing is that?
Yeah.
I'm trying to speak and not stop speaking because Lewis Capaldi's playing up there and I don't want to get done for copyright. So yeah, we're just non-stop speaking over the top of the music, which is like me anyway. I just don't stop talking. But yeah, you getting it, Sarah?
Yeah.
She's getting it. Callum is spending the remainder of his money on pins. How cool are these? So that's us on the road now, on our way to Calais. It's about 3 hours from Disneyland to Calais. It's about 3 hours. We're going on the Le Shuttle. It's been the best 4/5 days at Disneyland Paris we could have asked for. The weather has been incredible, not a spot of rain. It's just, we've been so lucky. Really, really happy. But yeah, we're about an hour and a half away now, about an hour and 45 minutes from Calais. Roads are nice and clear, so we'll let you know when we get to Calais and check in for our Euro tunnel back.
We're about an hour away from Calais. We've just had a bit of a stop.
That's the reason right there. We're just looking around the shop and look what we found. I love, you know, the texture of ice cream and like that soft sandwich like material. Looks good.
I'm buying.
Back on the road again. We've got about an hour till we get to Calais. Just had a quick stop to get a coffee. There's actually a couple of, well, service stations on the way. We haven't said it yet, but the tolls, as you get on to the A1, I think it is, you get a ticket, this thing here, and then when you get off, you put your ticket in the machine, and then it charges, I think it's €25. You just scan your debit card or credit card, and it takes the money out, or you can pay cash if you want. But yeah, quite efficient, really, not too bad at all. The roads are really clear. It's actually a really nice drive, so I'd recommend driving if you don't mind driving.
Well, that was a very pleasant drive. It was about 2 hours and 50, I think. And it was yeah, no traffic whatsoever, and everything was just clearly marked and really easy. So yeah, fingers crossed everything else goes just as smooth.
We've got about 2 hours to kill until our Le Shuttle, so there's a Starbucks near as well, apparently.
So we're on our way now. We're in the terminal, and we've got WH Smith right there, and basically as you come in here, you've got the skip tax. So the skip tax is here, and then on the app, you download the app, skip tax app, take a photo of every receipt you get, and then hopefully we'll show you if it works, but we'll go on there. And once you've taken a picture of every receipt, it works out how much tax. You've got to keep tags on, it can't be for food. And then you basically, well, hopefully, shall I say, scan the invoice that it created on the app, and then it gets you refund within a couple of days, I believe. So we'll give that a go, and we'll put it on our Instagram as well. If you're not following us on Instagram, please do so. It's Bailey's Do Disney. We'll put the little handle there, and we upload content daily on there anyway.
So have a look around duty free. They've got some alcohol, some cigarettes, some perfumes, some M&Ms, the usual stuff you get in duty free.
I don't really, because we don't really drink, I don't know whether that's a good price. Only £19 for a litre of Baileys.
Southern Comfort, 2 for €40.
On your average high street, you're paying €37, whereas if you buy it here, you're getting it for €22.
The reason, I don't know, but it just seems that every time I go to Tesco's and go to the alcohol aisle, you get a lot of cheap stuff like Dead Man Fingers,
strawberry tequila.
That actually does €15, which is probably about £13. So is that cheap? I don't honestly know, but it's a good selection. I have to say, the duty free got a few sweets there, but it's looking very bare, all things considered.
A little bit here, more bare shelves. More bare shelves, and then if you go right down there, you've got the cigarettes. I won't take you down there though. But again,
not much. There's a lot of bare shelves. They look like, well, it's very busy in here, so I'm assuming that they've sold out of a lot of stuff. So as you can see there, you've got You've got Starbucks, a Burger King, and then you've got a little sort of place that sell soup, quiche. Yeah, and then you've got a little family lounge here. Next door, with a little play area. So guys, that's us waiting to go on the shuttle. We're just in the car. We're conscious that it's 8 o'clock already. By the time we get back, we've got to drop Callum off at school. It's gonna be late. We've got to get something to eat for him. So we're gonna sign off the vlog now. We've got Tigger in the background here. Your chance to win some Level 8 luggage. Please subscribe to our channel, like this video, comment down below your favorite holiday destination or where you'd like to go on holiday, and go over to our Instagram and give that a follow as well. And then we'll be choosing at the end of this vlog, actually when this is out, we'll be choosing a lucky winner to give that Level 8 luggage to. And it is a great gift. We use Level 8, we have done since being gifted it, and it is amazing stuff. So thank you Level 8 for doing that. Such an amazing trip. Highlight of the trip for me would just be spending it with the family after being away for 3 months, especially my dad, bringing him along. So thank you for coming, Dad.
When do I get the money?
What, the money from...
No, the money that you give me for coming with you.
You had to reset Grandad.
I had a really good time in all seriousness.
Yeah?
I'm totally exhausted. It's not an easy holiday, but it was enjoyable every minute.
It was good, isn't it? It is an enjoyable holiday. You're right, though. It's definitely exhausting. You're full on. Thanks for watching, guys, and we'll see you on the next journey, wherever that may be. Probably to be released very soon. If you haven't gone over to our Instagram, we'll be releasing on there where we're going next. Bye, guys.
Bye. Bye.